Good morning, children. Hope you all are safe inside your home, right? So, children, in our last class, I have taught you about ascending order. That means smallest to biggest. That means smallest to biggest number. Okay? So, today I'm gonna teach you about descending order. Descending order. That means biggest to smallest. Biggest to smallest. Here we have some numbers like 11, 8, 17, here 10 and 4. So we have some numbers here and we have to arrange these numbers in descending order. Descending order means biggest to smallest number. Okay, so let's find out the biggest number at first place. Here I put 5 places where we have to arrange these numbers. So first of all, let's find out the biggest one. Okay, we have some numbers with the 1 digit and 2 digits. So first of all, we have to find out the numbers which are having 2 digits. See children, here we have 3 numbers 1111, 1717 and 1010. 3 numbers which have 2 digits, tens and ones, tens and ones, tens and ones. And each number is having same tens place, 1111. So what we have to do, we have to find out the ones place. The number which is having the biggest ones place, that will be the biggest number. Like 1111 is here and 1717. So which one is bigger between these two numbers? Of course 1717. So first of all, we have to write here 1717. That is the biggest number amongst these numbers. So 17 is done up. So we will put a little cross. Now the next biggest number, let's find out the next biggest number. 11, 8, 10 and 4 we have, right? So the biggest numbers among all these 4 numbers will be 1111. 1111. So the second place you will write 1111. So 11 also we have done. Okay, now we have 3 numbers 8, 10 and 4. So the next biggest number will be 10. 1010. 1010. 3 numbers we have done. Now we have only 2 numbers left. And those 2 numbers are of single digit. Right? 8 and 4. So which one is bigger? 8 or 4? Of course 8. So we will write here 8. And at the last place, we have to write the smallest one. And which one is the smallest among all these group? 4. So, the last, here 4 will come. So, 17, 11, 10, 8 and 4. This is called descending order. And if you will read these numbers from here, this side, the last number. So, 4, 8, 10, 11 and 17. That is ascending order. But if we'll put arrow towards the that side, it will be descending order. Understood everyone? Descending order. So, in short, again I'm going to recall you what are ascending and descending order. Suppose you have to go on the stairs which has only 10 steps. Okay? 10 steps. Like this is our stairs, like this, okay. And if you have to climb, if you have to go on, so first of all, you have to step on the first step now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on till 10. So going upon the stairs, that is ascending order. and coming down from the stairs like 10, then you are coming down 9, 8, 7, 6 and so on till 1. That is descending order. Okay, so going upon is ascending order and coming down from the stairs is called descending order. Understood everyone? Ascending and descending order. So our topic ascending and descending order is done now. And now this is your practice time. So I'm going to give you some practice work. Please do practice well at home, children. Okay. So let's see the practice work. Practice work. Arrange these numbers in descending order. Here I have written some numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, first 12, 8, 14, 5 and 20. These numbers you have to arrange in descending order. And same as 15, 7, 10, 2, 19. Now, these you have to write in descending order. And this. So, just look at this practice work. Please practice well at your home. Till then, bye bye, see you soon.